guys. Thanks for stopping by Scraps of Mine. I'm going to do a really quick haul. I went to Big Lots. I was in search for the Remark packs that I've seen some people showing from Amy Tan, but I didn't have any luck finding them, so I picked up a few other things that I thought I could use. I'm really trying to only buy things that I can use. So what I did find for Remarks was two packs, and this pack here, and it is summer related, and you can see it's really cute. It has a bunch of clouds and hot air balloons and circles and adorable for $2.50. And then this one is more of a summery garden kind of journaling prompts, I guess, here. But it was cute. And then I found this crepe paper neighborhood journaling spots for $1. And I thought they were pretty cute. And then I found these little, they're just stickers, but they're 50 cents. And they're like epoxy. And I really liked them. And there's some hearts. And then I found these that look like enamel dots with a little bit of bling in there. So I thought for 50 cents, why not? I love enamel dots, so. And then I found some tape. And it was $1 for all three. And I'm pretty sure it's pretty close to like washi tape, craft tape, like the Recollection. So I got this one. And I found this one, which is cute. And then I got a $2 scrapbook pack here. And I really like this one because it has the Making Memories little embellishment container with all these embellishments. So it has sequins and different stones and flatback pearls. And so I thought that for $2, I mean, that alone was $4 at Michael's. And then there's like some paper ribbon that's adhesive. And then this nice bling. So I thought that wasn't too bad for $2. And then the last thing that I got was some TPC Studios little stamps. And this is in kind of more of the muted tones here, olive, peach, copper, black, gold, silver, granite. And I thought these are perfect for edging, for inking the edges, and they were $2. And I've seen these, I think, for $9 to $12 before. And then I found this other pack that I really wanted, and it was marked $3, but she gave it to me for $2 because that one was $2. And this has the turquoises and limes and aqua and blues and navies and violets and greens for $2. So that is what I got today from Big Lots. Nothing too exciting, but you know, a great bargain and things that I definitely can use. Thanks guys so much for stopping by, and we'll see you later. Bye.